Hey guys, it's Claude Brodesser-Ackner at NJ Advanced Media, and we're here to find out just one thing. Who is the worst driver on the road by brand of car in New Jersey? And for that, you got to go to the people. Prepare yourself. You may be scared to find out the truth. Who are the worst? Like, when you're driving, you're like, oh God, that just, I knew I was going to have to stop shooting.
BMW.
Really?
Subaru Impreza STI.
A Toyota Camry.
Audi people?
No, I have an Audi, and I'm a great driver.
I just picked it at random.
I didn't know if you saw
it. I just picked it at random.
Probably BMWs, I'm going to say.
Really? The worst offenders?
Yeah.
And they should be put to death, right?
I mean, I didn't say that.
Corvettes or BMW, the M Series?
The M Series?
Yes, the M Series.
Which means? Maniac.
Any BMW.
And you drive one.
I think the worst drivers are the ones with those little Kias so they can think they can get in and out of everything all the time and then they cut you off. So.
A lot of people in this area who drive SUVs, I feel like the, I mean, and my husband, we both drive SUVs.
I was going to say, you guys are the worst.
I know.
You ought to be ashamed of yourselves. Like, now get out of here.
Yeah,
you make me sick. By the way, we consulted with a few of New Jersey's finest state troopers, and spoiler alert, see what I'm about to do here? It's the spoiler. You put a spoiler on the car, you're basically saying to the police, I love to exceed the speed limit. Please, write me a ticket.
A lot of Mercedes zipping around, they seem to be kind of grouped in as fast drivers.
You can't believe the evil, nasty stuff that people have been saying about Mercedes drivers to us today. Is it all true?
No, we're the best drivers.
It's like a sun-faded Buick Regal or something like that. You know, it's just like...
That's like the shark fin in Jaws. Do you like hear a cello when you see that car?
Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes Buicks.
They're all old.
Prius.
Really?
Yes.
I haven't heard that at all today, and I've been out here sweating.
They don't drive more than, 50 miles an hour? Because
the gerbils inside, they'll die. Right. They will die.
Motorcycles.
It's the motorcycle.
Yes. Because they weave in and out, and they're always cutting everyone off.
Cop cars. Yeah, they're always on your ass.
A lot of new drivers get Jeeps, I know that.
And these are all new drivers, so they've been behind the wheel exactly never.
Yep.
Please embrace some stereotypes so that we can make a video.
Most people on the road are terrible drivers.
And there's no particular brand.
Well, except Mercedes.
Right, of course. Yeah. No.
No. No.
So there you have it. Extensive research in the field shows us that the worst driver by brand on the road tends to be BMW, Mercedes, Buick, Porsche, Chevrolet, Honda, Nissan, Jeep, Chrysler, Plymouth, Dodge, large cars, small cars, foreign cars, and motorcycles, and trucks. In other words, the worst driver in New Jersey is you.